been broken, beaten down. Tasted dirt as I hit the ground. You were there through it all. How far are you gonna go?
Today, you're here because you're making a choice. You're choosing each other. You're choosing to be with someone who makes you better, makes you think, makes you smile, and makes every day brighter. You're about to make promises in front of everyone here, and most importantly, promises to each other. Promises you intend to keep. You're going to vow to take care of each other, to stand up for one another, and find happiness.
Like a girl, don't I?
Once in a lifetime, huh?
Aw, here we go.
Happy cute, baby.
The older I get, the more I think, you only get a minute. Better live while you're in, 'cause it's gone in a blink. And the older I get, the truer it is. It's the people you love, not the money and stuff, that makes you rich. And if they found a fountain of youth, I wouldn't drink a drop, and that's the truth. Funny how it feels, I'm just getting to my best years yet. The older I get.
There's a simple premise to each one of these promises. You're vowing to be there. You're teaming up and saying to the other, every experience I'm going to have in my life, from this day forward, I want you to be a part of.
You keep the same, or the same as I get. I'm so grateful that we are able to share so many adventures and experiences together. Since the very first days, you have constantly chosen me. You always put me and our relationship first. I promise to be your biggest fan in everything you do. I promise to always support you. I promise to always put you and our love first.
I know you love me for many reasons, but mostly my procrastination on about everything. So thankfully I was able to have time to write these down this morning. I want to promise I will strive for you every day. As of today, you can now forever count on waiting on me. I promise to try my best to be on time and drive faster. Aspen June, I promise to always choose you, be there for you, comfort you, help you, and do everything I can to make things easy on our marriage. I will encourage you and support you. I will test my own patience, teach you, learn with you, listen to you, protect you, all while exploring this world with you. I promise to be a strong leader to this family someday. Be the best father I can to your kids. I want to make you proud.
People often say wedding bands are a perfect circle with no beginning and no end. But just like you, the rings you're about to exchange had a beginning. They didn't just appear as the wedding bands they are today. They've been refined, molded, and polished to create something beautiful, something strong. Kyle, you may kiss your bride. Say hello.
Thank you. For those who don't know me, my name is Jenny. I'm at Aspen my freshman year of college, and at first she was just a quiet girl down the hall. And one night we're at the track house, and all I remember is opening my eyes, and all I see is Aspen pulling back my hair and feeding me this cheese quesadilla, telling me that everything's gonna be okay. But she's always been there through thick and thin. She's the type of person that give her shirt off her back to anybody, whether it was somebody that she was best friends with or somebody who she met that same day. Kyle, you're the perfect guy for my Aspen from the beginning. You're always willing to put up with her attitude and very strong independence. But always remember to say yes, honey, or yes, dear, and life will be great.
My name's Eric, and I'm privileged to be here as Kyle's best man. And during the time I've spent with Kyle, I learned that he's very good at the things that he puts his mind to. And I could tell that he had his mind on being with Aspen from the day that they met. And the first time I met Aspen was at the Sunrise Saloon in Missoula. And I'm sure by now, her and her friends have figured out all the lies I told about Kyle that night. But we're still here today, nonetheless. Strong relationships overcome challenges, and these two have overcome challenges and proven the strength of their relationship. So Kyle and Aspen, I appreciate being able to be a part of your lives and look forward to the future. So if everybody please raise your glass, tip one back for Kyle, Aspen, the end of the trail, and the night ahead of us.